Sebo.
Omugalati ya kabwa tu kama mwangere kengaleza amani. Sebo tukwani lizenyo.
That every delegates conference annually, the purpose of the delegates conference transcends electing office bearers. It is a delegates conference to discuss affairs in the party or to renew the mandate. Until you get another delegates conference, then the mandate has not been renewed. So you still have an old mandate which was granted by the delegates. It is delegates who appoint, it's delegates who disappoint or who choose another person as an office bearer. That is the spirit of our constitution.
DP has a very strong constitution. We want to ask the leadership of DP, including Honorable Mao, to respect the provisions of the constitution of DP. Let him give space to other office bearers, like the National Organizing Secretary, so that they can operate within the constitution of DP. That is very important for us to deal with the conflicts within the DP. We also agree that People Power and DP Bloc, we are going to produce one single candidate on the presidency. And within the People Power, we have the Honorable Kyagulanyi. Some of us who come from the Buganda region, we are emphatic that this time an opportunity has come for Buganda to give a candidate in the names of a presidential candidate. And we have Honorable Kyagulanyi. We hear when we talk about that, people begin to say, we are tribalists. How do we become tribalists now? Because we are talking about a person in Buganda. And when we support you, we don't become tribalists.